Woo shit. Guys, welcome back into another reaction video. Whether you're a guy or whether you're a girl, guys, we all saw this movie. And I'm speaking of none other than The Little Mermaid. They're doing another live action movie because Disney can't leave well enough alone. They always gotta fuck up their classics and just give us live action shit for no reason, which nobody ever asked for. We're gonna go ahead and see what the fuck this is talking about, but I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you guys. Like, I'm not just really dying to see this movie. I'm just not really like, oh, I gotta see this, because, I mean, come on now. Really? But what we're still gonna do is we're still gonna react to the trailer. Hell, it may interest me, I doubt it, just because I haven't seen any live action Disney movies. Yes, I said it. Any live action Disney movies, because I'm a classics type of man. I like to see things in the classics. I keep it there. I keep it in that lane. I don't need to be going to different lanes, you know what I'm saying? Especially without a turning signal. I want to just stay in my lane, watch my classics, enjoy the classics, and shit on DVD, Blu-ray, or VHS, whichever they come. Before we get into the reaction, you already know the deal. Let's get the business out the way, shall we? Guys, if you like the content that you're consuming, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button as well as subscribe to the channel. Both of those things are free and they help out the channel tremendously, so I appreciate it. And also, guys, go ahead and share the content as well as hit the notification bell so you guys are up to date and aware of anything and everything that's being posted on this channel. So without further ado, let's get into it. All right, guys, we're going to take a look at this, and we're just going to hope for the best and see what adventures of Ariel and Flounder are like in live action. Let's go. PG, huh? All right, let's see.
All hands on deck!
Prince.
Abandoned ship!
So dramatic.
Drowning. I had to save him.
This obsession with humans has to stop.
I just want to know more about them.
They got Xavier Bardem.
Don't!
Xavier Bardem.
Child, I can help you. You can't live in that world unless you become a human yourself.
Is that even possible?
It's what I live for.
She looks good as... She looks good.
Something about you seems different. I can't quite figure it out.
She got legs, you idiot.
I don't know where, I don't know how, but I know something.
You're a mermaid.
That doesn't make us enemies.
Well, that sucked. I'm kidding, Emma. Oh my god. dog. They need to stop. just stop. Like, please stop. Just nobody asked for these movies. Like, nobody asked for them. Nobody was like, yo, let's get these just live action, bro. Like, no, nobody asked. Keep it normal. Right? Like, I don't know, man. I'm not really sold on it. I think it's going to be kind of lame. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. That's just me, man. You know, and I think it's just because now, I don't know, man. I can't put my finger on it, man. I just can't put my finger on it. I think it's gonna be bad. I'm gonna be honest with you. I just think it's gonna be bad. I think it's gonna be good for kids. I think it's gonna be great for little kids. You know what I mean? I think they're gonna like it very much so. But you know, I don't think any adults are really gonna like it like that unless you're just like a major Disney fan, like a huge, huge Disney fan. Like, but for me, I'll pass, man. That's going to be a hard pass for me. That's a hard pass for me. But as far as the aesthetics go and the visuals, it looked good. It looked very good. It looked very highly produced. There were elements of that I saw that looked like it looked very fake. You know, I think when it was like in the darker sequences, like when they were in her cave where she had all the stuff and all the trinkets, it looked a little bit more realistic in terms of them being underwater. But when he was doing the song, it looked like they were singing Under the Sea or whatever, and it was all bright and visuals and all this stuff. You could tell like she just didn't match underwater. It just didn't look good. It looked pretty bad, just being honest with you. Again, I'm not a cinematographer, but I could tell from just a viewing aspect, it didn't look that good. Other than that, I mean, whatever. It is what it is. It's the Little Mermaid. You know, she wish she could be part of their world, right? I wish it wasn't part of ours. Anyway, guys, that is the video. That is the reaction. You guys, comment down below. You guys, let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you're excited to see this film. Let me know if you're like a hardcore Disney fan and you just really want to see the Little Mermaid. Or if you're like me and you just really couldn't care less, honestly. Just being real, especially based off of that trailer. It just didn't do it for me. It just didn't do it for me. Like, I'm willing to give things a shot, but then it just didn't do it for me. So, you guys let me know if it did it for y'all and y'all are going to see that and y'all are going to be the first in line or whatever. Let me know. But until next time, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out.